everyone, welcome to our next video on acolyte training that we're putting on YouTube so you can practice and learn together. So next we're going to focus on how to light candles in the chapel. That's where we are right now. So right now I have this taper, this lighter that's already lit. You'll just take a match and light it. I know you've seen that before. So I'm going to show you what to do when you're done lighting the candles. There's this little slide here and you're going to quickly snuff it and then push it back out because we don't want the wax to get stuck on the inside. So our acolytes are going to show us now how to light these candles. So about 10 minutes before the service, they should go into the sacristy after they vest and go ahead and light their tapers. Now they're going to, in tandem, reverence the altar. You see how they paused. And then the light goes out, starting from the center, and then outwards. Okay? So now they reverence the cross. Again, they just pause. They're going to put out their lighters. Yep. And now they walk out together. So as you remember, the torchbearers always do things at the same time together since they are partners. So the next part is to extinguish or put out the candles. So we'll use this handy little snuffer to do so. The good news is you don't have to touch anything with it. All we have to do is stop the oxygen to the flame. And so you'll watch our acolytes do it in a second here, but basically you just put this little snuffer over the center of the candle, hold it there for 2 seconds or so, and then remove it. And if it hasn't extinguished by that point, then you can do it again, but it should do that. So let's see our acolytes model this. Again, this is after the service. They are coming out at the same time. They're going to reverence the altar, just give a quick pause, and then we extinguish in the opposite direction as we lit them. So starting with the outside, they're going to hold it over for just a second or so. Yep, and then the two in the middle, and they'll reverence the altar again and walk out together.